A Pakistani human smuggling network recently dismantled in Romania led to an expansion of efforts by the Federal Investigation Agency to combat such operations. Europol reported arrests in Romania, where the network facilitated illegal entry into the European Union using fraudulently obtained work visas. The network, comprising Romanian and Pakistani nationals, arranged accommodation and transportation for migrants within Romania before facilitating their illegal entry into other EU countries. The FIA plans to collaborate with the Bureau of Immigration and AMP Overseas Employment to address visa misuse, highlighting ongoing efforts to combat human smuggling between Pakistan and Europe.